talking the other day about how difficult it is to, you know, be in a relationship and work and making relationships last and work and families too. So we're just, you know, in awe of them.
Yeah, 50 years is not a trivial number of years to be with the same person day in, day out, for better or for worse. So thank you so much for celebrating with us. We're so proud of them for making it.
And for dealing with us.
And for dealing with
during
us.
During our teenage years especially.
Yeah, it definitely makes it harder.
We appreciate that.
Yes, absolutely.
So we came up with a lovely limerick.
to explain, sorry. So, you know, there are a lot of hard times in marriages, and there are a lot of good times too, so hopefully the good times outweigh the bad times. But, you know, when you are going through those hard times, it's always really helpful to remember that first moment that you experienced that person and really knew that that person was going to be your person. And so we wrote a limerick to commemorate the moment where that magic moment hit for my mom and dad. So here it is. There once was a doctor from Beagle who met a nurse who came off as too cool. But when his hand trembled nervously in an attempt to inject a patient expertly, the nurse placed her hand on top of his, and with three amazing kids later, the rest was history. Thank you, everybody, for coming. Have fun tonight.
Thank you. I don't know.
Like a bear.